Let's try our new cool shortcut. It's gonna do stuff. Magic cauldrons! Yeah, that's why Gruntilda's trying to get Kazooie away from us. Because the cauldrons are secretly helping us. Okay, watch out. Watch out, bro. I gotta be careful with my S's. Has there been a couple videos? Last couple that I did? Like, two of the last, like, five. What the? Do you need to go? Hold on. Shot this real quick, Kazooie. Let's not suck at getting up here. Shut up, Gruntilda. The frog to hide or run. What? Yes, we're doing all of this to prove. Oof, shit. He's got some aim, though. To teach this dude a lesson. Wasn't there a flight pad up here? Am I wrong? I thought there was a flight pad up here. Wait, did we open one? Is it over here? Oh, it's up there. I seen it. Is that. Ah, no, he got us. This actually feels like it's not working out right now. How do I get higher and higher? Can we go up this way? There's nothing. I'm missing a jump. Gosh, that guy's so obnoxious. Alright, whatever. You're lucky I can't get up there, bro. We'll come back for you. Heed these words. Any more words of scold for the four people that watch Sea Human with me? Alright. Okay, I don't know what to do with you. Okay, no, you're talking. But, like, I don't. Like, I tried the things. Like, I tried the stuff. I like how he caught that. That's actually pretty funny. I thought I missed a note down here. I guess not. The only thing that sucks is everything's back. Oh, what the hell? Freaking. That major league pitch. I saw this while I was editing. And I'm wondering. I saw this, but I wonder if I can jump into the tree. Is this to get you? Yes. It is to get you. Oh my gosh, termite bros. The term bros are back. But they're on the base level. Yeah. All of our eggs are gone. No, we used our eggs. That's right. Okay. What the? Because when I was in my haste, like 2 days ago. That's an ornament. How do I? How do I get that? That's the question. And my haste, I realize the inside of the Christmas tree is probably the Christmas tree. So I had to come back. Yeah, this one's not gonna be as frantic, it's not gonna be as rushed this time. I am here because this is one of the few times that I'm really, 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 really motivated to do YouTube and stuff. We have, like, three now. I'm a present, give me to someone sad. Okay. We will do that. I saw another one here. Yeah, there you are. All you are is a health point to me. That's all I need you for. Now we have to. What's dumb is, like, the Twinklies. Like, oh, your present's in there. And then we come in here and it's, like, in ice. It's kind of like, huh? So let's take a list. A second. Okay, so I see that up there. Can we get on that? Is that, like, the point? Okay. How do we... Okay, that's not working. I'm trying to jump up there, but it looks like I can't. So we got up there, and that doesn't work. And then I... No, did I think it? Okay. Okay. Should I ask one more time? How do we... Well, there are eggs in here. Do the eggs do the trick? I would imagine the eggs do the trick. I'm hoping... Damn it. How? Like, does Kazooie get fire breath? Because that would be helpful. That would be the most helpful. Oh, shisa. Because it's definitely not that. I don't even think this actually... Yeah, it just bounces. Okay. Bear swipes. I know what you're thinking. The bear swipes are gonna do it, right? Nope. Bear swipes didn't do it either. Oh, no! Okay, we're gonna have to come back. That just looks so funny going backwards. Okay. So we're here to record. We're here to play. We're here to do things. Because I'm actually motivated. For one, I've always said that YouTube's my hobby. That... Why are they hitting me now? That's the important part. They were not hitting me yesterday. Not yesterday, like 2 days ago, whatever it was. They actually sucked. And now they're like, yep. Hitting all the shots, bro. I'd really like to pick that up without having to, like, land. But I guess not. Oh! What? What a genius. Oh, shit. I thought I was so clever. I knew I missed. I knew I missed as soon as I did it. Did I just die? I almost died. I almost died there. That was, like, horrendously bad. But did you see that? Like, as soon as I... Because I waited, too. I'm like, I'm gonna wait till he throws it. And I guess I should have waited till it left his hand to actually, like, adjust my altitude. But the moment I tried to, like, juke him, he threw it straight at me. That kind of sucks. I want to clear these guys out just to make life easier. That's, like, not worth it. But anyway, I'm motivated. One, because I have a lot of downtime. And YouTube is, I've said this before, is my hobby. And it's there to help me stay sane when I have huge periods of downtime. Oh, what the heck? I was gonna say, like, what the F? I was gonna say, what the heck? And it came out as, what the heck? Okay, so that kind of worked. But it's, like, it's dangerous. Oh, you can! You can cancel! That's so good. That's so good to know. So, like, you don't have to wait for the full... Oh, you what? Okay. This is dangerous, guys. Okay, we got this. Oh. Okay, we're landing. Yeah, you don't have to get the full height from the wing flap in order to use the bomb, the beak bomb or dive bomb, whatever that is. You don't have to get the full range for that, which is incredibly helpful. Woo. Okay, no, I wanna jump. I forget these controls so quickly. No! Okay. No! Okay. Yeah, because I have a lot of downtime, so I'm trying to stay sane by doing this because I have 2 weeks off of work. I have no school. As much as I hate school sometimes, I miss having a reason to go out and do stuff during the day. As of right now, I just kind of sit around. And I play video games and record video games, and then I talk to friends. Which isn't bad, but it's always nice to have something more, something important. So, but yeah, so I was watching... Maximilian's one of my favorite YouTube people. I've made note of this in other series, I showed a picture that he was cool enough to take with me and a couple friends down at E3 in like 2012. Yeah, 2012. And I haven't watched his videos in a while, which I never... It's weird, Max is kind of like one of those people I was talking about before, where he's like overly hype for his YouTube videos and stuff like that, and he's got all the little thumbnails where he's got his face doing weird stuff, and all those... Oh my gosh! Okay. Okay. My eyes are watery. That was too much. Warm backpack. Didn't we pick you up before? I thought we got you before. Oh my gosh, I can't even play now. Okay. I'm sure someone out there is just throwing a fit. They're like, it wasn't that funny. I can't tell you why it was. I can't. I keep thinking about it. I'm laughing like a dumbass. But... that was... that was too much. That was a touch too much, and much too much. Just the way he's... Okay, we're back to reality. We watched a Smite clip of... That was the mode of the day yesterday. Where it was Conquest with 80% cooldown reduction and no mana cost. I'm really sorry about that. I'm actually not sorry at all. Because that was actually... I can't tell you why that was so funny. And I was laughing so much at that that all of a sudden everything just felt funny for some reason. So we took a minute. We calmed down. Things are good now. Everything's okay. Oh, okay, so I do have to get the presents again. It's because I left. Okay. What was I talking about? I can't even remember. I was talking about YouTube. Take me to the kids. Okay, so we have all three presents. I guess they're... I didn't know there were three. It makes sense. You have the red, blue, green. Which... Yeah. Okay, can we go in here, though? Was that a piece? I mean, okay. That's fine. It was pretty obvious, in a way, but I'm down with that. We only have two pieces here. We really need to step this up. So they're the... I don't even... Oh, that's his broom. I really want to jump over there. In, like, Kazooie mode. But I don't know if I would just slip off instantly, so... I'm thinking back to that... To that moment. Let's go for it. Alright. So we have two gin bros. Okay, so I was talking about YouTube. And how I'm motivated. The reason I'm motivated is just because, for one, I'm bored, mostly. And two, I was watching Maximilian's videos for the first time in a while. And he puts up a lot of stuff. He puts up, like, two videos a day, I want to say. Puts up a lot of content. And I know that he's kind of the... Like, an overly hyped dude, and that turns some people off, but I feel like Max is actually genuine in his hype. He just gets really excited about stuff. He's done that forever. Like, ever since he kind of came into the... Whatever. Oh, shit. Can I aim this? Oh, we're gonna hit the polar bear. That's horrible. That's better. Hey, you found my sled! I'll go and practice for the big race now. See you, buddy. Rosebud. Just spoiled Citizen Kane for several people. Or did I? I don't know. I had to watch Citizen Kane for my film class, and I loved it. I know that it's kind of weird, because I don't like older movies. I was thinking about this before, because it's like, maybe because... Do I have to race you? Is that just what's happening now? Hello again, buddy. I'm waiting for someone to race me. We'll race you, numbut. Why, Kazooie? Sorry, you're too big for my sled. I can only race someone smaller. You're bigger than I am, and we rode this. We rode this. Come on. We can do it. Okay, actually, you can kind of see the formation of a track, can't you? Just, I see you. Oh, yeah, it's up there. Okay. Yeah, anyway. So, I was watching some of Max's videos. And I was enjoying myself. I watched, like, 4 or 5. I was watching for about an hour and a half. I had dinner. You know, I was enjoying my afternoon slash evening. And then, while I was watching... I assume we can go in these, because when it's talking about the kids get the gifts and stuff, I thought we'd have to go in there. I saw... is that Jinbro? Don't hide from me. I could have just walked around, but this is more dangerous and therefore more entertaining. I see you, Jinbro. These houses are all snowed in. I don't know if they're aware. Like, there's still power? Or lights or something like that, so I guess they're okay. We get up here? I was gonna say that looks... We're actually gonna fly to Mumbo. Please don't tell me you have to take the ramp to do the race and stuff too, that would suck. Yeah, I could go up there. Or I could just not. You know, we're gonna fly in. What's up, Mumbo? Oh, 15? We got that. We got that B-roll. Which is one of my favorite YouTube videos ever. Don't whistle at me, you little bastard. Oh, and I... What? Come on. Come on, house. So we have to, like... We have to do the regular jump to get up here, and then we have to do the high jump to get up there. That's 3. That's 4. Chin bros! We're missing some notes. We don't have like an even number or a multiple of 5. So I think we missed a couple somewhere. Okay. Alright, Mumbo. Let's do the thing. He doesn't even talk anymore, he's just like, here you go. Not even like, my magic does this. I knew it was a walrus. I didn't say anything, but I knew it. Banjo going all fat, got big teeth. Her. You fuck. I'll have you know I'm a proud walrus. Insert your Beatles references. Which I'm not the biggest fan of the Beatles. In between them and Queen, I think Queen's the better band. That's just me. I'm sure a lot of people are going to disagree with that. And that's fine. Don't get me wrong, Queen has some good songs. The Beatles have some really good songs. Some that I really like. And they're very iconic. I'll say that. They did more for music than Queen did. I will definitely say that. I enjoy Queen's music more. And there's only one Freddie Mercury. That's all it is. Okay, so I was talking about Maximilian and his channel. I've been going for 20 minutes and I haven't even discussed... I haven't fully discussed that idea. I'm sure that pisses people off that it takes so long to explain things sometimes. But... He had a playlist of videos called How to YouTube. And after doing YouTube for... 2 years now. We had our 2-year anniversary in... Was it our 2-year or 3? Might have had our 3-year anniversary in November. I have to double check. Whenever the first episode of Super Paper Mario was uploaded, that was my first video. And that was it. That was November something, like November 22nd. I want to say it was 2012. That's what I want to say. Why am I up here? What the hell am I doing with my life? I'm just making bad choices. Just went down the wrong alleys. Started hanging out with the wrong people. Anyway, I was watching his How to YouTube series. And as I was watching through it, I was thinking to myself, I was like, alright, I might learn some things, but most of it I'm probably already gonna know. And I was kinda, I don't wanna say arrogant, but I was, you know, a couple years in, 500 some videos. I felt that I had a decent handle on some stuff. Oh, that'll set us. And then when I was watching his audio video, like, or his tutorial on audio, he was explaining, he uses a sound mixer, so I already learned something immediately. Hey, Mr. Walrus. Fancy a race. Yep. We will do the race. All you need to do is steer your sled through the red slalom gates and beat me. The red slalom gates. I guess, I'm assuming they turn red afterwards. Does it always go at full speed? No, I have to hold forward. Fuck me. Okay, so hopefully, I mean, he's fatter. So we're gonna try and, no! Is there any point where we get a speed up on him? It's not looking like it. I'm trying to jump over you, asshole. Gotta take those corners. Like, going downhill, you're gonna be faster. But I got the, I probably got the turning speed. That's what we're hoping on. So it's a really good thing we got rid of most of the snowmen, because I lost. GG. Master! You're not trying to shut the hell up. I'm trying my hardest. He's so supportive, though. Like, come on, friend. Let's have a friendly race. Like, no, dude. You don't understand. I'm competitive. Once there are stakes, I become a different person. He led us back in the race. What a bro. Hey, let's see you miss one of these. All right? So he fell behind and he still let us win, so that's... He's a true friend, we're assholes because I'm trying to be way too competitive. You're too quick for me, Mr. Walrus. Teehee. Here's your medal. Wow. Did you eat the last medal? Is that what happened? Oh cool, we don't have to go through the animation. I mean, I tried to race you as the bear, and you said no. So this is your fault. I had to go shed some pounds. Okay, sure. Another walrus! Take this! But watch out for a smelly brown bear and his ugly bird. Partner. So we just got two pieces for free. I was gonna say, and I'm assuming we can come in here and probably get another. It's like, the walrus was the key. So just, you know what, let's use the first person. Let's look around. See a Jinro. How are we gonna get up there without being Banjo, though? Okay, so I see that. Is that a secret way in? Or secret way out? I don't know. I'm a little cautious. And how do we break these? We haven't even tried to do that, because we haven't needed to. They're just feathers. Why, hello again, Mr. Walrus. Feel free to have a look around. What was this cave? Does the fire hurt? Oh, it does! Fire bad! I need to be Banjo to get that, for sure. So how do we... Can we talk to us? No? It probably has something to do with this. I'm certain. Yeah, when I was watching his... Oh, it probably goes around. That makes sense, too. I was watching his audio video. Or how to edit. Oh, that's scary. Okay. I don't like open water. We've been over this. Oh, shit. Does walrus have attacks? Okay, you're stuck down there because you suck. Do I need the extra life? Not really. Do I need the feathers? Not really. Do I need any of this? Not really. And I'm hoping that the walrus stays in the cave now that we've gotten the piece from him. You look so pissed. Let's just go. Yeah, he uses a sound mixer for all of his audio. And I've never... I don't own one. I never thought about having one. He said his is the USB one, I think. So, I mean, it goes into your computer, which is fantastic, because that's what it needs to do. And I saw he uses two different microphones. He uses a shotgun mic, which I'm familiar with because I took a film production class. And I had to use those for a lot of things, so they aren't foreign to me. Definitely not going to claim to be an expert, but I'm aware of them and I know how to use them. We just take the water. What the hell are we doing? And then his condenser mic is... He explained it. He had a link for it. And it's been something I've been wanting to do. I've been wanting to upgrade my microphone because I use a headset. My headset's fine. I mean, I get good sound quality out of it, but all of the big boys, for the most part, use microphones. Like, actual stand-up condenser mics. I'm really looking at some. I wanted to get a Blue Yeti, because I've heard a lot of good things. I've seen a lot of people use them, especially on streams and stuff like that. And they range from, like, 100 and something, like, 110 to 200. I don't know if there are major differences between them, or, like, models or something. We need to get the presents to the kids. Can we... How do we do that? I feel like I'm not doing... I feel like I haven't solved this part over here. Yeah, then Max was talking about the mic he uses, like an MLX 990 or something. He had a link for that too. And it runs about the same price as a Blue Yeti, like low hundreds, 110, something like that. And I may get that. I don't know, because I see his firsthand. I know exactly which one he has, so I don't have to like look for different models of types of microphones or whatever, and I know what it can do. So like that sounds good. And then I want to get the audio mixer because where I first saw one of those was actually King Gathalion's stream, which I used to watch a lot. I don't watch it anymore just because I don't play Destiny. I felt like like, Gathalion's cool, I like his stream a lot. But since, like, I don't play Destiny, I'm watching someone, like, you know, do raids and stuff and farm gear that they don't need, for the most part. So I was kinda like, eh. Oh, they do throw him in here. Damn it. Am I trying to get hit by stuff? Ooh, that should've hit me. I guess we need to go to... I know we could leave. I'm not gonna leave yet. Okay. Gosh, this thing is so slow. Does it have anything? It has, like, no dashes or anything. It just walks. It just flip-flop hop-hops all the way across. Let's go back. I feel like I'm missing stuff. I know I am. Let's go back. Yeah, Gathalion uses an audio mixer, and he uses some really cool effects with it. And this is a side note, if I ever get into streaming, I'll be very sad because I can't call my subs the Raptor Pack, because that's what Gathalion does, and I've been trying to use... And to be fair, I've been like calling things Raptors and Raptor Pack forever. My freaking wireless router, the nickname for it has been Raptor Pack for ages. And because of my obsession, not obsession, but my fondness of dinosaurs and Jurassic Park and raptors and stuff like that, my computer, which was built for me by a couple friends as a nice present for being an awesome friend, which is probably the nicest thing anyone's ever done for me, is they named it Raptor. Like, when I open up my start menu, it says Raptor. So, I'm aware of raptors, and I have a fondness for them. But I can never call my subs the Raptor Pack because Gathalion does that. I'm going to fall straight in the water. Okay. Kazooie, please. Yeah. Because Gathalion does that. Everyone's going to be like, copying Gathalion. He did it first. It's like, bro. Come on. It sucks. Can't do that. Yeah, watching through Max's videos about editing and YouTube and stuff like that really inspired me to step up my YouTube game a little bit. So I want to get some new equipment. And... try out some stuff for rendering. Oh, your sled's gone, bro. Do you not want to play anymore? For rendering, I actually saw something really interesting. Because he uses Vegas, so he went through a little Vegas tutorial, and I was like, maybe I'll learn something here. I was actually confident I would. And he covered some rendering. I was going to say something else. He covered some rendering settings. And he didn't talk about anything groundbreaking in Vegas for me, except... Wow, it turned right into that. I don't understand, like, why, like... Like, these guys couldn't hit me before, the first time we were here. And it's like, now they just whoop the shit out of us. There we go. Had to do some micromanaging. I wasn't even paying attention to the snowman, like... I missed that. Did the snowman actually, like, do anything? Oh, we have to kill all of them, I guess. Well, that would have been helpful. There are a lot of things up there. Ascend! Do it, Kazooie! I already hit all the buttons, right? I've done that puzzle. Maybe we'll do it again. Pretty sure I've done it, though. Wait, didn't that... What did hitting all the buttons do? It did something. I know it did something, I already forgot that. So I guess let's just hit these. Anyway. There was something he was talking about in the Vegas stuff where he was talking about how Vegas does this thing... Yeah, we did all these. Where Vegas does this thing where it motion blurs everything by default. That's just something Vegas does, where any video source that you put in there, they blend, like motion blur is like kind of when you blend frames or whatever, or something. That's my assumption, or that's my interpretation. Oh shit, that scared me. Oh, what? That did not... I'm sorry, that should not have worked. There we go. Yeah, since it motion blurs everything video-related, when he showed that, he didn't show what the effects looked like of it, but he said repeatedly for several seconds, for the love of God, turn it off. Just don't. Disable it. Turn it off. Get rid of it. And when he started saying, oh, that's all 100, cool. When he started talking about that, oh no. I really thought we could fall that far. Oh, come on. Yeah, when he started talking about that, I was like, okay. I'll give that a shot, see if it works, because if you guys remember, I was talking about Too Human, and I was having some really nasty video problems on that. And that might have been the cause. I mean, upping my rendering settings really made Too Human happen. But I'm wondering how much of it was caused just by motion blur. Because motion blur is exactly what was happening, or at least, again, my understanding of what motion blur would be, is exactly what was happening when I was doing those videos. And so I'm hoping that by disabling that, and that's kind of why I wanted to get in and record and start making some more videos real quick, is I'm hoping that by disabling that, it's going to fix that problem. It's going to fix my stupid video problem that I've been having for a little while now. And like I said, I've adjusted a lot of rendering settings to compensate, and so far it's been helpful. Like, I had to do some pretty big changes to get Too Human to work. And I had to do some changes to get Banjo-Kazooie to work. Banjo-Kazooie does not render... Like, I don't even have the same settings for this game as I do for Too Human. It's the same settings I had for Chrono Trigger. Like, I've had to use different Vegas and rendering settings for each video or whatever, or each series. You don't have shit to say now, do you? Eek! The bear again! Take that noisy orange thing with you. And leave. Poor Waza alone. Oh, this orange thing? Is that like another path back? There's a key. How do we get... That's a tease. Okay, the bear swipes. Those are ace in the hole. The bear swipes never work. How? I know this isn't gonna work. Oh, cool. Some straight up Yoshi's Island right there. Huh. Can we, like, can we use a bottle to get the fire? Is that possible? Like, can we just Zelda our way through this? I guess these weren't hiding anything, we just run behind them. Can we touch the fire? Can we catch fire and, like, run up there? Can we shoot an arrow through the fire? We took the orange thing. Do you want to talk to us now? No? Like, do you just want to stop being a dick? Huh. That's really weird. How did we do this? Probably something we don't have yet. Nope. I have no idea. I guess we'll have to come back. Huh. Maybe we need something with the presents. Maybe the presents get us the thing, but then again, like, where do we turn the presents in? Like, I'm assuming it's the houses, but we can't get into the houses. So I'm really confused. I'm really confused. Huh. But yeah, the other thing is, like, I really want to get my... I want to get my video stuff optimized by April when Dark Souls 3 comes out. Because I plan to do that game big. We can do something. Oh, there are no sneakers. I don't get a sled this time. Oh, he's so fast. He's so fast. Oh, I fell. Okay, so I win. You gave up, right? I win? You just said you gave up. I don't have the sneakers, so I can't do this. Anyway. Yeah, so I want to get all my... No! Let me talk to you, at least, to choose. Like, let me make that choice. Alright, don't make it for me. He just sounds like one of those obnoxious... Like, I thought he was cool. Like, I think he's trying to hustle us. Because I thought he was cool before, because he let us win the... The sled race. You know, and then he was like, oh, come on, you guys can catch up. You know, he's trying to be supportive. And now he's just like, 1v1 me, bitch. You won't. I was like, alright, damn. Maybe I don't want to. I don't want to play anymore. Yes, yeah, so I'm hoping that by changing... I'm going to start from this video on. I'm going to really start using different rendering settings and stuff like that. I'm going to see... if improving them really helps. Also, Dark Souls 3 is going to be in 1080. I normally cap out at 720, mainly because of my render times. It takes 2.5 hours to render a 40-minute Let's Play in 720. It's quite a while of locking up your computer to do something. Like, I can still do other stuff while it's rendering, but my computer's pretty much running at, like, half capacity. So... yeah. And so if I'm doing 1080p videos for Dark Souls 3, and I'm running at the same, like, 40-minute benchmark, because I'd love to do a half-hour video, but half-hour works... it's kind of like the newer the game is, the longer the episodes get. Like, this is kind of long. I could make these 30-minute videos, but I'm so accustomed to having my Let's Play videos be like 40 minutes now that it just kind of feels natural, and I haven't gotten any complaints. I've only gotten... people have only been happy when I upload longer videos, like slightly longer. I've done that before, like a couple of the Chrono Trigger episodes were like 50 minutes, 55, something like that. People said, oh, I love the longer video, thank you. I'm like, alright. Oh, I didn't go in here. That's right. I specifically remember this. Oh, they're so cute. Look how big their eyes are. There's our presents. Our dad, Moggy, said he was fetching them. He's been gone ages. Ah. Your dad has, like, a serious gambling problem with racing or something. Can we... can I not be walrus form to give you these? By the way, one of these sons is not the favorite. I'm thinking it's the one with the hat. I mean, look. Just look at how he's dressed, and then look at how... they're missing one son in there. Unless that's all three kids. I don't think so. It looks like the dad. Right? I mean, we could smash... oh. Can we look? This has to be like a little Easter egg. You just come in here and use first person to look. Kind of like how there were, like, Super Mario pictures or whatever in Ocarina of Time in the Hyrule Palace. If you ever look when you're a kid. That's kind of what I'm thinking. Oh, man. Walrus has traction. Yeah, so I want to get... I'm going to do Dark Souls 3 in 1080. And they're going to be kind of longer. Plus, I feel like Dark Souls... like, when I watch Dark Souls videos, especially, like, Epic Name Bro... I'm very, very happy when he uploads, like, an hour-long Let's Play of Dark Souls 1. I just like those games longer. Okay, I really thought we could do something here, but it's not looking like it. Can we take the... because someone told me about... yeah. Okay, that's fine. If someone told me about taking the... like, I could go through that little log that I said there's nothing there for. So, I don't know. I'm really confused right now. So, let's... go in here. Let's see if we can give... like, I really hope we don't have to beat the dad in another race to convince him to go home to his freaking kids so we can give them presents. It's like, I'm on your wall, you know who I am. I have your presents. Oh no, I left! Shit! I left! Let's go see if they're there. Ah, damn it. Let's see if we can do anything with these. See if we can do something with this one while in bear form. Because that will dictate if I'm going to get the other two real quick. Sorry for the multiple edits I'll probably end up making. We have to give them in bear form. They're all sad. Thank you, brown bear. Brown bear, brown bear. Ha ha ha! So he died the first time while I was looking for freaking presents. Because those snowmen are freaking assholes. Oh, we have to get the presents again. God. Okay. It's all because I couldn't remember that the red present was in the freaking tree. Gonna be honest, I'm slightly salty about that death. Thank you, Brown Bear. Yeah, yeah. Now we've all got presents. Here's something for you, Jiggies. Oh, man. It's 8. And so 9 is in the tree. Is 10 when you beat Boggy again? Or is it when you use the key to do something? I don't know, but I think we're done here. You know what? Actually, I need to cut the episode. I'm hella stupid. Okay, so yeah, I'm not like real salty. I'm like 8% salty. Just because I was really hoping that it would go deathless for the whole run. But I guess that's not gonna happen. So yeah, next time, probably the next world. That's what I see us doing. I don't see us screwing around here much longer. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.